and welcome back to another Berry Central Review with me, BearElliott. It's been a while since I actually did a Berry Central Review, so I decided to do a whole week of Berry Central Reviews. And that means my retro cauldron of happiness is back. So we're going to be pulling out of the cauldron all week to see what exactly we get. Now, my desk at work is looking a little sparse, and my coworkers have decided to start adding to it. So let's see if we can add any new items to my desk. They somehow really enjoy looking at them. I don't know. Maybe they just all make fun of me when I'm not looking. No, I don't think so. But hey, let's get to our first retro review. So let's pull from the cauldron. Now, I recently added some interesting card sets to it. So during the week, we're going to look at some cards because there were some really funky ones that I found. All right, first toy we got. Oh, it's big. Size doesn't matter when it comes to a... it's a Happy Meal toy. All right. It's from Tarzan. Not one of my most favorite of the Disney films, but hey, what's to say that not to like when you have a man running around in a loincloth that's really cut? Except I didn't like the dreads things. I'm not into dreads, especially on a white guy. Not so good. All right, so back to the toy. Okay, so we have Tarzan on video. So I bet it was VHS. And it's in a couple different languages. And we have Kerchek's. I don't know what his name was. It's right there. Somebody tell me what that is. I don't know what it is. And let's see. Does this have a date on it? It's really old. This is one of the ones that I picked up in Virginia when I was last up there visiting. Oh, I bet it's back here. Let's see. It is from Tarzan, McDonald's Corporation. Where's your date? Dead air. Oh, there it is. 2000. So it's not that old, so it definitely wasn't the original release, because I think Tarzan came out back in the 90s, if I'm right. All right, let's open this puppy up and see what we got here. All right, so we have... Oh, it's the gorilla. Is that the one that was his dad? Came up there? He's got a tree. It's got a stand. It's got a very old piece of paper. Oh, yeah, look at that. So you can collect the entire, like, island, it looks like. So this is the centerpiece, so I guess I'll have to look for the other pieces. Jane. Me like Jane. Ooh. All right, so let's put this thing together. Let's see what we got here. So that goes there. Oh, that's kind of cool. Look. So he's down there, and I guess you... I don't know. You press on that and it doesn't do anything. Maybe at one time it did something. Maybe I don't have it written right. So you have this little thing over here that looks like monkey bananas. So it don't do nothing. Maybe that's why I'm a bear nut. Oh wait, there's like a little hook thing. This is like a little hook up top. So maybe this works now. Ah, see? He doesn't go up, he goes down. Insert adult humor. All right, so let's see that again. So basically, you turn it upside down, and it goes like that. And he's stuck up there. See, he's stuck up there. And you hit the button. Woo! And he's kind of fun. I can definitely see a kid getting into this. So you got the... Got the bananas down here. So I guess he's going down to get the banana. I know I've gone down to get a couple of bananas. There's so many jokes that you can insert here. It's hilarious. And look, he got a big banana. And he's very masculine looking. Pretty fun. Cool. So I'll have to look and see if I can find any other ones. I've been going to a lot of flea markets lately. And I love my flea markets. They're so much fun. And there's always these Happy Meal toys that they have like boxes and boxes and boxes of them. Kind of amazing that people have like unopened like McDonald's toys from 2000s and even earlier. I saw stuff from the 80s that was still in the bags. Pretty impressive. So one more time. Every gorilla or bear has to have his banana. So I hope that you're enjoying the first of our week-long Berry Central reviews for who knows what we're going to look at. Anything that's retro, because this thing doesn't have anything very modern in it. So my next hope you understood that, because that was for my alien friends. I've been also listening to a lot of podcasts about aliens. Why? I don't know. Somehow paranormal and aliens go together. So until next time, bye, couplets!
I could go out in the darkness, see you calling my name. I hear you shouting, hear you calling, but it's not the same. Every word that you are throwing right into my back doesn't matter to me, cause I'm keeping my trick. Let me go. Let me go.